WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a Consumer's Digest Best Buy 3 years in a row. The Chevy Equinox offers 32 miles per gallon highway, more rear seat legroom, and its top safety pick. The Chevy Equinox, for people who invest in what really matters.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. One more day of the high heat and humidity. A heat advisory continues through 7 p.m. this evening. It will feel like 100 degrees or higher during the peak of daytime heating. Now, it would be nice to sneak in a shower or a thunderstorm. A cold front arrives late today, and that may be enough to trigger a shower or storm, but overall, mainly dry conditions. Here's your future cast now as we move into the afternoon. Really even no clouds to provide us with a little shade from time to time. Later on this afternoon, a little speck of green here and there. It does represent a little pop-up shower or isolated thunderstorm. But again, most locations look to stay dry through today, and it's a mainly dry seven-day forecast. Hour-by-hour numbers today by early afternoon. We should touch 100 degrees here in Milwaukee, but it will feel more like 100 to 105. As the winds eventually shift northeast, that will give us a little cooler feel late today near the lakeshore. Otherwise, a bigger cool down for Wednesday. High of 82, 70s back in here for Thursday with more clouds and sun. And again, mainly dry heading into the weekend. And another heat wave could be hitting us by Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday heading into next week. For more on the forecast, check out the WeatherWatch 12 blog.